Everyday routine work. You rely on your pipette for your experiments. And then suddenly the results of your experiments are inconsistent. And it may cause a lot of stress, different kinds of stress. All the work and materials used go to waste, and you have to start all over again. Was the pipette at fault? Could something have happened to your pipette? It could have been dropped. It happens. It's probably out of tolerance now, and you know what that means.